Hello guys, today we have a new topic, Information Communication Technologies, Computer Architecture. Our plans, Information Technology, History of Development of Computer Architecture, Types of Computers, the von Neumann Computer Architecture, Internal Device, Organization of Computer Memory, Basic Computer Configuration, Additional Device. Computer science. Computer science is a scientific and practical approach to computation and its applications. It's a systematic study of the feasibility, structure, expression, and mechanization of the mathematical processes that underlie the acquisition, representation, processing, storage, communication of, and access to information whichever such information is encoded in bits and bytes in a computer memory or transcript in genes and protein structures in a human cell. Computer scientist. Computer scientist is specialized in the theory of computation and design of computational systems. The components of modern computer science. Modern computers are electronic and digital and actual machinery, wires, transistors and circuits is called hardware. The instructions and data are called software. All general purpose computers require the following hardware components. Memory enables a computer to store at least temporarily data and programs. Mass storage device allows a computer permanently retain large amounts of data. Common mass storage devices include disk drives and tape drives. Input device usually keyboard and mouse. The input device is a conduit through which data and instructions enter a computer. Output device a display screen, printer or other device that lets you see what the computer has accomplished. Central processing unit. The heart of the computer is a component that actually executes instructions. In addition to these components, many others make it possible for the basic components to work together efficiently. For example, every computer requires a bus that transmits data from one part of the computer to another. Computer classification by size and power. Computers can be generally classified by size and power as follows through this considerable overlap. Personal computer, small single-user computer based in microprocessor in addition to the microprocessor. In addition to the microprocessor, a personal computer has a keyboard for entering data, monitor for displaying information and storage device for saving data. Workstation, a powerful single-user computer. A workstation is like a personal computer, but it has a more powerful microprocessor and higher quality monitor. Mini computer, multi-user computer capable of supporting from 10 to hundreds of users simultaneously. Mainframe, a powerful multi-user computer capable of supporting many hundreds or thousands of users simultaneously. Supercomputer, an extremely fast computer that can perform hundreds of millions of instructions per second. What is information technology? Information technology is the use of any computer storage, networking, and other physical device infrastructure and process to create, store, secure, and exchange all forms of electronic data. Computer is an electronic device that is designed to work with information. The term computer is derived from the Latin term computare. This means to calculate or program a machine. History of development of many computer architecture. History of calculating tools. Abacus, Swanpan, Sorbon, Shorty, Russia, Japan, China, and Western Europe. And arithmetic machine. The analytical engine of Charles Babbage. In the 1940s and 1950s, American mathematician John von Neumann shared the principles of the work and structure of the computer and developed the ETSAC machine in 1929. The structure of this machine was built of background Neumann architecture, which has been used up to now. And development stage of computer description. These are years and the main element volume and fifth generation of computers. Today in many countries a fifth generation computer is being developed. The goal is to build a supercomputer that acts as an artificial intelligence, as the machines understand the language common to ordinary person. Types of computers: personal computer, workstation, mini computer, mainframe, supercomputer. Personal computer, small single user computers based on a microprocessor. Workstation, a powerful single user computer. Workstation is like a personal computer, but it has a more powerful microprocessor and higher quality monitor. Mini computer, a multi user computer capable of supporting up to hundreds of users simultaneously. Mainframe, a powerful multi-user computer capable of supporting many hundreds or thousands of users simultaneously. Supercomputer, an extremely fast computer and can perform hundreds of millions of instructions per second. And the von Neumann computer architecture: memory holding class, data and program, control unit, input, output, and accumulator. Basic computer configuration and system control unit, monitor, screen, and keyboard and mouse. Okay, at the back of the system unit there are ports that include basic monitor, keyboard, mouse, and optional device, printer, modem, scanner, microphone. The internal architecture of the computer and motherboard, a set of devices replacing various items with multiple connectors. And processor is an electronic chip consisting of many semiconductor elements and performing all calculation and information processing on the computer. And the processor interacts with other devices through a group of conductors called prefabricated pieces. Operation memory, permanent memory device ROM. Stable memory, permanent memory is a chipset for long-term storage of the necessary information, even if the computer is not connected to the power supply. Additional device, printer, scanner and modem and printer. Printers device for printing text, graphics, drawings, pictures on paper, and there are hundreds of models in it. At present, matrix, laser and inkjet printers are used. Scanner. Scanners are devices quickly access any type of paper, writing information, drawing, graphic, book text on an optical basis. Modem. Modem devices are connected to the internet and exchange information between computers. They work according to certain standards of the information exchange procedure. And we have control questions. What is a computer system? What's the classification of computer systems of technologies? What are principal components of computer system? What is the construction of a computer? Which are main stages of development of computer systems? Where can computers be used? What are standards of representation of textual information on the PC? What are standards of representation of the graphic information on the PC? And what are standards of representation of video information? And the literature. Okay, good.